Congratulations, Janvi and Arun, for identifying the picture correctly in our last episode's quiz. Do keep watching Global Healthcare Archives every Monday to get the latest healthcare updates and to win exciting prizes. There's a puzzle on the screen right now. The first person to solve this puzzle correctly will win exciting prizes from Medvarsity. As always, look forward to the next episode to know if you've won. Let's have a quick look at the top healthcare stories of the week. Healthcare digital identity company Imprivata and biometrics identification firm Keio have introduced a touchless biometric patient identification solution in the form of a palm scanner. This solution enables healthcare organizations to help clinicians get access to patients' correct medical records while ensuring the security of their medical information. Innovisir's data activation platform is now available on Microsoft Cloud for healthcare. Using the cloud capability, the platform can help care teams improve patient outcomes in real time. The platform has pre-built applications for doctors, care managers, healthcare leaders, and patients. GE Healthcare has launched the Edison HealthLink computing technology for healthcare providers. This technology offers 10 applications such as true fidelity image reconstruction, mural virtual care, and CT Smart subscription, among others. Edison HealthLink is specially designed to allow clinicians to collect data, analyze, and act on the criticalness of that data. The biopharma company Apria Therapeutics has launched a new website called p53reactivation.com. This website is designed to educate healthcare professionals on the importance of the p53 mutations in cancer and reactivation of mutant P53 as a potential therapeutic option for the treatment of cancer. TCS Healthcare Technologies has released the new version of Acuity Next SaaS platform. It's a secure and cloud-based managed care system. The new SaaS platform is designed to optimize clinical outcomes, maintain compliance, and improve financial and operational excellence. Tech giant HP has officially launched new solutions for the healthcare industry. HP's new healthcare edition MFP keyboards and touch-enabled control panels are designed to be disinfected regularly. HP has also enhanced disinfection capabilities of high-touch areas of the printers with removable covers, drapes that can be sterilized daily at an autoclave at up to 134 degrees centigrade. Seattle-based telemedicine startup 98.6 has raised $118 million in venture funding. This company will utilize the funds to invest in R&D and expand its practice to address growing demand for remote care. The startup delivers on-demand diagnosis and treatment from board-certified physicians via secure in-app messaging. Well, that's all for this week. Keep watching us to see a new episode every Monday with a new quiz that you can crack.